whether the curtain is drawn or whether the curtain is open, you listen to the words which the choir group is going to sing. Then you will enjoy the evening.
We have discovered singers, musicians, directors, dress designers, painters. In fact, a whole new world of budding talents.
We even came across unexpected talents in our teachers, and we were wonderfully surprised to see that my strict math teacher could dance and my science teacher could act so well.
तो आइए देखते हैं ये दास्तां शून्य से अनंत तक और आदि से अंत तक की.
पृथ्वी कैसे बनी, आओ इस पर विचार करें. कैसे यह सुंदर संरचना बनी, आओ इसका साभार करें. था सूर्य एक आग का गोला और सौर मंडल का निर्माण हुआ. जलती हुई चट्टानों और गैसों से पृथ्वी और चंद्रमा का आगमन हुआ. धरती पर न जाने कैसा क्रिस्टल गिरा, इस क्रिस्टल से ही लोगों धरती पर पानी बना।
एक चक्रीय रूप में बदलती हैं और इस प्रकार ऋतुएं बनती हैं।
इस चक्र में सबसे पहले आती है बसंत ऋतु, जब प्रकृति अपना अपूर्व सौंदर्य दर्शाती है और अपने सबसे सुंदर और मनमोहक रूप में होती है। यह ऋतु मधु ऋतु कहलाती है। वातावरण कुछ ऐसा कहता है,
जंगल में देखो आया बसंत, ढेरों खुशियां लाया बसंत, कोयल ने मीठा गाना गाया, मोर ने अपना नाच दिखाया।
सा
गरम गरम से झुलस रही क्यारी क्यारी, सूखने लगते हैं जलाशय, गिरने लगती हैं पत्तियाँ, झुलसने लगती हैं फूलों की कोमल।
शक्ति की सर्वोत्कृष्ट रचना का आदि मानव जिसने सफर पूरा किया चार पावों से दो पैरों पर चलने तक का। धरती सुंदर, प्रकृति सुंदर, मानव तुम सबसे सुंदर तुम, विश्व सुंदर, देश भी सुंदर, मानव तुम सबसे सुंदर तुम। फल फूल से लदे पेड़ ही आदि मानव के पेट भरने का साधन थे। कंदमूल, पत्तियां, फल फूल खाकर जीवन का निर्वाह करता और खुले आसमान के नीचे सोता था आदि मानव। कोई बैल, कोई प्रतिस्पर्धा की भावना नहीं, शिकार का बंटवारा होता था। सब मेल बांट कर खाते थे। सब पेड़ उसका पेट भरने के लिए कम पड़ने लगे। तब उसने इधर उधर विचरण करते जंगली जानवरों का शिकार करके खाना शुरू किया।
जिसके लिए वह दिन रात मेहनत करता, पत्थरों को घिसकर नुकीला बनाता, पेड़ की टहनियों को धारदार बनाता। अचानक एक दिन पत्थरों के घिसने से निकली एक आग की चिंगारी, जहां से हुआ आग का आविष्कार। पहले तो मानव डरा, फिर उसने पाया आग के कई फायदे थे। जानवरों को उसने आग पर भून कर खाना शुरू किया। सर्दी में आग से अपने शरीर को गर्मी देता। यहां से बढ़ चले कदम धीरे धीरे प्रगति की ओर।
Thank you. अग्नि, वायु, आसमान, मिट्टी और प्राण, मिट्टी और प्राण, मिट्टी और प्राण। अग्नि है जीवन, अग्नि है मृत्यु, अग्नि है जीवन व्यापी, जल है शीतल, सिद्ध छाया मिटाती कृष्णा कांति, पवन मुक्त हुई उन्मुक्त दिति शीतल छाया, नीलाकाश मुक्ताकाश दिति आनंददात्री। मिट्टी है जन्म भूमि श्रेष्ठ, प्रणमी सर्वत्र व्यापी, जन्म मृत्यु सृष्टि काया, प्रणमी सहस्र कोटि। नमो चेष्टा वायु महाकाश धुमाग्नि सलिलम द्रव्यम पृथ्वी चातत्त अंगारः संघाता शरीर पंच भौतिकम इति पंच विभूति युक्तम स्थावर जंगमम स्थावर जंगमम स्थावर
reach the sun.
Medicine is a science of uncertainty and an art of probability. While thousands of people say goodbye from the world, mankind welcomed a savior whom we call Mr. Penicillin, son of Dr. Louis Pasteur.
Computer is not a device, but a mechanical human being with a flat brain. At times, it is either your slave or your master. The choice is yours.
People used to face a hard time running for lamps and lights and living their lives inside a small glass under a fire. Then came Benjamin Franklin to save our lives. He sparkled the city with electricity.
A long time ago, we wanted something to support our home. It was a must, but all we had were hearts. But then we saw a light of hope, and everybody shouted, "Concrete!"
The goal of forecasting is not to predict the future, but to tell you what you need to know to take meaningful action in the present. Ultimate God sent the huge sea wave for showing the anger of the God. That might be, but now we can predict the hazards of tsunami and timely save many lives.
Divided we rule, but united we stand. Our structure is same, our blood is same, our heart has the same warmth. Of every age and race, we are one. Then why don't we realize that we are just like a box of crayons? Each one of us is unique, but all together the picture is complete.
ग्रसित कर रहा है। मानव की तृष्णा को देखो, मानव की तृष्णा को देखो। हमने आज सुंदरता का मापदंड ही बदल दिया है। सीरत नहीं सूरत देखते हैं, चरित्र नहीं चेहरा देखते हैं, प्रतिभा के पंख नहीं चेहरे का रंग देखते हैं।
Thank you. of color.
You agree with me? When I call you, you get dirt.
Thank you.
And after all that, these are your mothers, or maybe you. So think about it. It is essential to learn to live with love. Today we are surrounded by so much violence that it comes to cloud our day. We forget we all are connected and live under the same sky. Our actions impact on the space of time of our planet. Use your intelligence in the service of love, worth preserving life. Enough complaining, let's start to change. I remember fear and I remember the potential of nuclear war. If the third world war is fought with nuclear weapons, the fourth would be fought with bows and arrows.
दे मुझे मेरे खुदा कि बन के मैं रह सकूं एक इंसान ना मैं बनूं ईसाई ना हिंदू मुसलमान बंदे की जात हूं मैं बन जाऊं बस एक बंदा मैं बन जाऊं बस एक बंदा बाटी है जमीन बाटा है आसमान हट गए हम और तुम और क्या गए चौराहे बट गई दीवारें बट गए हैं ये घर बट गए हैं ये घर होता बस फिक्र है और किसको फिक्र है वो बाट के इंसानियत कहता है फक्र है
connected us, religion separated us, politics divided us, and wealth classified us. Is division the main aim of humanity and nothing above it? Apart from technological development, have we achieved anything that is eternal or worthy? So, just think.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Proud to be humans, but a wee bit worried at what is next. So while you grapple with that thought, we'll give you a brief pause and we would request our Honorable President, Sir Major Khanna, to please come forward and give us and shower his blessings. Sir.
Good evening, everyone. Heartiest congratulations to all the artists and teachers. Excellent program presented by our children. All our children are very talented. We are proud to have you all. In a very short time, children, you have prepared a program and given a good message to all of us and thought-provoking question. Now all of us have to take action and decide how can we bring change in the society altogether. Dear children, my blessings to all they always say with you and also with the staff members, you have made this evening memorable. I wish Springdalians all the success at every step of life and may God help them throughout. Thank you and God bless you all.
Your blessings always cherish us. But the show isn't over yet. We, as we saw, are the results of 4 billion years of evolution, which architects cannot renovate, business cannot incorporate, even developers can't innovate. Neither scientists can formulate,
Now technicians can generate. No governments can legislate. Only we can orchestrate it.
सही कहा पाखी, सही कहा। इतना कुछ दिया है इस टेक्नोलॉजी ने, बस एक इंजीनियर और चाहिए, बस एक इंजीनियर और चाहिए। एक पुल बनवाना है, एक पुल बनवाना है, जो इंसान का दिल इंसान से जोड़ दे, जो इंसान का दिल इंसान से जोड़ दे।
Propose the words of gratitude for being with us this evening and making us feel proud. First and foremost, we are very thankful to our special invitees, Colonel Sood, Mrs. Swati Verma, Colonel Rakesh Chopra, Mr. Ali Ahmed, friends and well-wishers for their gracious presence and a sense of appreciation. Springdale has proved its standard over the years and still continues to form and transform the student community. It has been soaring high and touching lives. The credit goes to you, dear parents. Thank you for being key players in our success story. And a special thanks for coming today and encouraging our children with your presence. The Blooming Buds, our participants, deserve accolades for their wonderful and excellent performance on stage. Yes, parents, they do deserve another round of applause. Children, your performance was flawless. And for this, I take immense pleasure in thanking our staff members for their initiatives and continuous effort in training the children so well. Teachers, it would have been impossible to witness such a wonderful program without your support. I think all of you will agree that we have a wonderful lot of talented teachers. A very special thanks to our music teacher, Mr. Rahul, for conceptualizing the whole program and writing the lyrics of the theme song. I deeply acknowledge the efforts of Mr. Lahiri and Mrs. Amita Spencer for the choreography and songs which you all have enjoyed. The provision of appropriate audiovisuals have enhanced the show, and I thank Mr. Sushil, Mr. Mukesh and Mr. Ajay for their multimedia compilation. We are indebted to the members of the non-teaching faculty
for undoubtedly your contribution to the various aspects of today's events made a huge difference. Thank you very much for your support. The choir group, narrators and musicians all need a very special thanks. You have added life to the whole program. I request you all to come to the stage, please. The choir group, narrators and musicians. Please give them a loud round of applause. People who have worked off the stage, the craft committee and the discipline committee, also deserve a special mention, and I offer my thanks to the help rendered by them. All the decoration which you can see is their creative effort. My thanks also goes to the media people for coverage of today's event. My deep sense of appreciation to the helping staff for their untiring effort. Aap sabhi logon ne raat din karke aaj ke karyakram ko safal banane mein pura yogdan diya hai. Hum sab aapke bahut aabhari hain. Ishwar aapko sada swasth aur sukhi rakhe. My thanks will be incomplete without mentioning about our mentor, Ma'am Khanna, without whose guidance no program can be successful. I thank you, Ma'am, on behalf of the entire team. Also, I express my sincere gratitude to the torch bearers, Mrs. Sudha Karwana, Mrs. Anurakti Chopra, and Mrs. Medula Mukherjee, for giving shape and guidance to the wonderful program. I quote, "As we express our gratitude, we must never forget that highest appreciation is not to utter words, but to live by them." So from the core of my heart, thank you all once again. With these words, I come to the close of this wonderful day. May God bless you all. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we say, dil mange more. I think our children deserve another round of applause, please. And as we heard just now, दिल से दिल को जोड़ने के लिए एक पुल बनाना बाकी है. दिल को दिल से जोड़ने के लिए एक पुल बनाना बाकी है. और अब जागे हुए इंसानों को एक राज बनाना बाकी है. जी हाँ, हम मानते हैं बहुत कुछ बढ़ गया है. बट अभी अच्छा बहुत बाकी है. What do you say? यानी दोस्तों, पिक्चर अभी बाकी है. राहुल सर, स्पेंसर मैम, am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
So can we have the rest of the picture? joys are doubled on sharing and sorrows halved. तो अगर आपको बांटना ही है तो अपनी खुशी और गम बांटें. May we have the choir sing once again, please. As we bring the curtain down for today's show, all the audience to please stand for the national anthem. After which, there would be announcements when we would hand over our precious children to you. Please be seated. And while I will announce how you would be receiving your children,